Hello everyone, it's Matthias here. Before you watch this episode of Ni No Kuni, I have to explain some things. So, as I said in my last vlog, I was trying to figure out what the fuck was going on with the edit, because as you can see in this upcoming clip, right now, I didn't make that edit. I didn't make that jump. Like, that just happened automatically, and I have no fucking clue what happened there. So, what I did, since literally five was, we just did side quest. Thank God this is the episode that fucked up. We literally just did side quest, so I cut all the beginning stuff out that was story and tacked it on to what would be episode six, where we do more story missions per se. That's all I had to say. So if there's a weird jump, I think it's about like 12 minutes in, 13 minutes in, there's gonna be a weird jump and it's gonna seem like a completely different episode. That's because it is. I just took all the story stuff from the beginning of 15, slapped it on to 16, and all we did was side quests, so there was nothing story-wise. So thanks for understanding and enjoy this episode of Ni No Kuni.
Ooh. It's the showdown of the ages.
Yeah. Rat King versus Cat King. Say cheese. Hickory Dock, the 17th. Here we go, boss time! Alright, let's do this. I'm ready. Okay.
This guy can't defend. This is. And this is. We're done. We're done. It's over. You had your chance. Okay, running, running, running.
I love how you can actually physically dodge the attacks. Run away. Oh god, that did no damage. Oh god, no!
What happened? No? Nothing?
Oh! Oh, it backfired?
Oh.
Did we do that?
One tripped himself up. Good hit. Okay, ready. Go! Get him. Get him before he gets up. Oh, he's up.
Oh,
don't
no.
Miss. Okay, run away. You suck. Too much damage. See, this is the strategy I always end up using against bosses.
Yeah.
It's just so hard to use God, familiars.
This game is like. You can like, it's so hard to play this game without music. Because, like, the music is just so good. But I don't want to keep it too loud so it echoes through.
Oh.
Let's keep it at 4.
He's
4 is a good volume.
Get around him. There's help there.
More health over there. I think one of the most satisfying things in an RPG, to me at least, is when you start with like health and like the low, like maybe like 30s, and then you finally get it over 100, and you're just like, yes.
I don't think this is like something to defend against, but. I missed again.
Make you dizzy, I guess.
See, spells just seem like the best way to go. Maybe later in the game.
Familiars play more, though.
Yeah. Oh god. I can get pretty quick at this, though.
Yeah.
This, okay. Later, when I'm trying to figure out what I want my companions to do, it's gonna be a real pain, though.
Yeah.
Oh.
It's gonna backfire.
okay. Just because I don't... I like this variety. Get in a little... Come on. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Okay, run away. Okay, run away. Okay, I didn't want to hit attack.
Nice, nice. Slowly whittling away at his health, man. Oh, it's gonna backfire.
Killed himself. Did he?
Yep.
Hey yo!
Did it, boy! That only took 4 minutes. I could have been attacked on the last episode. Who cares? Whatever.
Yeah.
Later on, it's gonna be a real grind.
All I know, well, because all I know is that I know for a fact that there's one boss that I had a decent amount of trouble with, and it took a while to beat him. And then I know there's others that I've seen. I've seen, like, one other boss. I was like, oh, God, it looks so freaking hard. So there's going to be losses. There's going to be grinds. It's going to be tough.
Yeah.
That was only the second boss, though.
So grinding is always something I can do when I have, like, free time. It doesn't necessarily have to be when you're over here. As long as I don't need to do, like, story stuff. Can you revisit dungeons?
I think so. No, you can go in them and fight stuff in them. But other than that... And then there's other stuff also. Like, I know we're going to go back to the woods for something.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Zodiacs.
Here they are.
I feel like you have to fight all of them. I don't know.
Oh, jeez.
That'd be crazy, though.
Yeah.
How many are there? Quite a few.
12? Where's the Dark Jinn? That's Shadar.
Oh, show you. She is the White Witch. What should be Shadar be like the first one we fight out of all of these? Did you fight Shadar at all during your 10 hours?
No.
No. I really like the White Queen's design.
Yeah.
She looks like a stand.
She does.
Zetsubo. one of my favorite Japanese words, Zetsubo. And what's, hope? It's very similar.
I don't know.
Zetsubo and... Hiboken? I want to say it's Hiboken, but I couldn't recall.
Yay. He's good, he's fine. Can I have the wand?
Yeah. Didn't he steal it from him?
What? No, I don't think so. I kicked his butt. I didn't.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we've done a lot of shit for you, dude. Better get this one. I wonder if you ever see the White Queen, like, in, like, animated, like, 2D animated.
That'd be cool.
Arigato.
Kasaya Masta.
I'm trying to think of all the Japanese words I know.
I know a lot.
I don't think I know a lot. Muda. Zetsubou. Hiboken. Baka. Ohio. Arigato. I'm sure there's gotta be more, but I just can't think of them all right now.
Obtain magic wand!
Yay! Maybe now we won't suck!
Yeah, I got frostbite!
Awesome!
I got the ice powers!
Nice little ice spell. Gee golly, thanks again, mister! I like to think he has like the Butters voice.
We're going to the desert. We're going to Almamoon.
Interesting.
We're gonna see one of the four great sages.
Didn't that spirit say he's gonna meet us out in the desert?
Yeah, that's where he was going.
Should we do some more side quests before we go to the desert?
Maybe.
Because there's at least two more in this town that we could do.
Yeah, there's stuff we could do. Pretty easily. Yeah.
Here we are, everybody. We're back and we're in front of Golden Grove.
Golden Grove.
On more story stuff.
Let me just look at this border for a second around those words. Okay, Golden Grove.
Golden Grove.
Let's go.
I thought about going back and actually playing Onigiri.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Just why not? It's an RPG.
I think we have to use. I think this is the first time we get to use Rejuvenate.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Just like, I would love to go back to Onigiri, just like when I'm like level like 50 or something. But this is Onigiri like 15 hours in. I want to make a new character though.
Soil here is just better. It's better.
Better. It's better.
Oi, how do boys?
Anyone about? It's me, Drippy.
Nobody's home. Lord High Lord of the Fairies?
Lord High Lord. Lord High Lord? Watch him not be Lord High Lord of the Fairies. I don't know. I wouldn't put it past him to be Lord High Lord of the Fairies, but... Save the game. Been almost an hour since we've saved. Oh, the joy of RPGs.
Here we go. I think we get another familiar here also.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
See, this was nice. Like...
Spider.
Oh god. Picked you up at like 9? 10. Picked up at 10:30. Got here at 11. We've been recording this entire time. We got like almost. This is the 6th episode? And it's only 3 o'clock. And all of these episodes have been an hour long. Mm-hmm. We're gonna probably do 2 more episodes. That puts us around 5. Hopefully my dad's back by then.
Yeah.
Take you home.
Yeah. Level up. Got a sandwich. What is a green chest?
I don't know.
Because it was definitely a chest and then it was green. I was like, wait, green?
Yeah, but we couldn't even like get to it.
Yeah.
And we'll figure it out later. Little tyke.
Yay.
Uh-oh, Audacity's lagging, but it'll be fine.
Audacity does that sometimes. What finals do I have Monday? Anatomy?
Have fun at school. I'll be sleeping.
At least it's a half day. Monday and Tuesday are half days. Only have three classes.
My buddy Andrew has to go to school until Wednesday.
Really?
And all 3 days are half days. What? I'm like, what? Yeah, his finals started Thursday.
Really?
Yeah, and then they put a weekend in. It's like, now 3 half days. What the fuck happened there?
Do they only have, like, a final a day or some shit?
I don't know. I don't understand it.
But, let's see, I have anatomy. And I have, multimedia. Which is, I gotta film something and put it together real quick. And then, English? Anatomy and my AP Psychology finals is what I'm most worried about. So those are probably study for most. And then the next day, I have AP Psychology. What's after that? Personal fitness, and then statistics. Okay. And she pretty much told us everything that's on the test. So
I should look at my AP Calc final grade.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Took AP Calculus?
Yes, I did.
Fuck that.
Every day, when I wake up, I want to kill myself.
I'm taking AP Psychology because I enjoy psychology. I don't know why the fuck I took anatomy. It's like a college level course.
Here we go.
At least it's worth college credit. Woo, but there's so fucking much.
Well, let's go this way.
But we took one part of that final Thursday. That was like the practical part. It was really fucking easy.
Pom-poms. You guys are very...
Then I had to take a 200... It's all multiple choice and it's all matching. But it's like 200 questions.
Oh, okay. I think they have... Okay. What if I switch to you? What are you doing? Nope.
Does that mean it's weak? The blue numbers?
I don't know. Probably just fireball.
Yeah, he doesn't do too much damage himself.
He can't attack. He has a wand.
Yeah.
I thought he had like one health, but he had two health. So it took way more damage than I wanted to. I'm still good though. 43 is fine.
This is a dungeon?
You kind of. Yeah. It's what you could consider it. It's like when I was in the woods earlier.
Yeah.
Wait. Let's go up here.
Okay.
I think I have to come here later.
There's this show I started watching. I think I only watched 2 episodes of it. Called Over the Garden Wall. It's pretty good. Got a lot of like recognizable voices. Elijah Wood. Christopher Lloyd.
Oh, okay.
Let's say Christopher Lee. I want to say Christopher Lee's in it, but it seems like Christopher Lee is in everything. So. Oh god. I almost dropped the remote there.
I think I keep going the right way by accident.
What?
I turned right earlier because I wanted to be like, hey, let's explore. And I think I went the correct way.
Itsy? Like, itsy bitsy spider? I don't know. Roly poly. You stupid spider. You're not a roly poly.
Okay.
Oh shit! Attack! The Overwatch Christmas event is going on right now.
Yeah.
Okay, let me talk about some bullshit, right? So, there's a thing where it's May, Snowball, whatever, where you all play as May, and you have your gun, and it shoots one snowball, and it kills in one shot, and you gotta reload the snowball. I hate that game mode, because I just hate playing as May. Then, the other winter theme one is Winter Mystery, which is a 6v6 random hero just game mode.
Okay.
So, we're on Hanamura, Japanese place, playing Capture the Point. You know, we capture the first point really easy, right? Second point, closer to the base, their spawn point. So it's like, okay, we're doing fairly good, we're kind of taking it. But then, some bullshit happens where our team was like composed of like Sombras, Tracers, Annas, fucking not the really like offensive characters, but like kind of weak characters.
Right.
Their team had like two Reinhardts and two Divas, four tank characters against all of our really weak like Symmetras and like Sombras and bullshit. We didn't win that fucking match because it was such bullshit. Like, we were literally given characters that cannot combat these characters in any way.
RNG.
Yeah. So I don't like the winter event. There was some really cute winter skins. Like, I want Sombra's winter skin quite a bit. That's just like, I like Sombra.
I think the best stat for familiars is defense.
Yep.
Because, I mean, getting hit is unavoidable.
That's
with
true.
The familiar.
Sunday. Sunday, Sunday, Sunday! You know what would be a fun one-off to do? Mm. Just like a mission in, like, Ground Zeroes, Metal Gear Solid 5. Are we here? This is where we're supposed to go. Why did we come here?
Well, we're doing things about stuff, and you know.
Oliver likes saying jeepers, doesn't he?
Yeah, it's his thing. Well, we're just trying to get through the forest, and we stumbled upon this. Okay, it's part of the story. It's a familiar egg.
Oh, did I get to name another familiar this episode?
Oh, God. Please don't. This is actually one of my favorite familiars, man. You're gonna ruin it.
Life force. This guy, see, the forest doesn't matter. Out the pop. They're just born from the earth.
Yep.
Oh, I gotta think. Hold on, let me think of a name. I asked a friend for a suggestion, but...
What?
Oh, I think I have one. Actually, I think I have one. This is something I got from my friend Mika.
So they didn't tell. This is a part where they didn't tell you what spell to use, and they were like, "Something, a spell that can fix the make the branches not withered."
Yeah.
These puzzles, man. It's puzzles all around. Basically, the tree was dying, and we had to fix it so the egg wouldn't die. The familiar had to live. It's alive. He said Jeepers Creepers that time.
Really?
Jeepers Creepers. Should we help? No, look. Boom. Out it comes.
Hey, stop it. Kickles.
He's a trap. Dude, fucking that one cat person from ReZero is such a trap.
Oh, yeah.
The dude? Yeah. I thought it was a girl at first. And then, like, I started kind of catching on that it was a dude. And he said it was a dude. I was like, no.
Okay, bye.
See you later, dude. Really leaving?
Bye.
Real Alex, how far are you gonna take this joke?
It's not a joke.
Are you not gonna get that familiar?
Bye.
Watch you like get to the front of this fucking dungeon and be like, maybe I should go back and get him. Alex.
Oh, there's a fight.
You're not like,
What?
You're really not gonna get that familiar?
Are you really gonna doubt me?
Oh no, he's pulling and rolling.
Yeah, there you go, boy. Get the shit out of that bitch. Podcast guys does not promote domestic abuse and domestic violence. Oh, do you have to walk away from it? Ah.
They followed us. You shall not pass. And he cracked the earth in half. Oliver said that he looks more like a fairy than Drippy does, like, in his imagination, like, you know, he imagined a fairy.
Yeah.
Ooh, he does he? Okay, follow him. No!
Oh, rip.
I tried to turn around at the last second.
What you gonna do about this thing that I don't know what it's called? What are you gonna do about Pussy Slayer, huh? Can't do shit about Pussy Slayer.
You guys do a lot of damage.
Here. Let me get my camera ready for when I name this familiar. Because I gotta send it to a friend.
I'm coming.
No. Stay away from that. Okay, go over here. No. Oh, God. Rip.
There's another one behind me. I didn't even notice it. Where's my health? 52. That's fine.
Really, oh, I would have named this familiar so bad.
Don't worry, man. It's coming. And I'm gonna be sad when it does come, though, because you're gonna name it. We're gonna smash it. Spell quicken growth.
Okay then.
Opposite of rejuvenate, basically.
Do we have to quicken the growth of this familiar?
No, that's so dumb.
I don't know.
He wants to tag along.
Oh, come on.
Hmm.
Sid. Sid's a great name.
Pardon me. No, okay.
Okay. It looks like 10 characters. Is the max.
Bess.
There you go.
God.
This one can't evade. Oh, that's pretty good. That's good right there. Little attack bubble. What are you doing about an attack bubble?
Counter attacks.
Ah. Do you get a little attack bubble?
Alright, we can finally get out of here. Well, our path was blocked before. Do you remember?
No.
You don't remember?
Probably not.
Over there somewhere.
Wouldn't it be to the right over there? Because that's where the star is?
It was somewhere, but... Well, that's not the actual way to go, but the path would be blocked if we tried to go.
Ah.
But there was another place. But yeah, no, it's cool. Don't you fucking... No. Okay, he's gone.
You can outrun a pig.
What? Who's on me? What's happening? There's a lot.
Your phone's on the floor.
Yeah.
Just noticed that.
What can you do?
I don't know, what can be sexual do?
Drowsy drops. Alright, go to sleep. If I attack him, will he wake up? What? Why did it switch?
Yeah, boy!
Could probably use some bread though. No, actually, this depends on the MP. Water bomb. Magic attack 24. Need to bring that up. See, now we can use the magical attacks.
Nice.
See, look, the hearts.
Yeah.
Likes it. Magic defense. Evasion, might as well.
So it seems to be kind of hard to get familiarity up.
Yeah, I think you have to feed them what they like, but it's a pain, alright? It's really a pain. Okay, this way. He got stuck. Not gonna acknowledge it. Right here. Nope. Who's there? Wait, did I go to a dead end?
A sandwich! I like to think like the Zelda music playing, the da 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 da. You found a sandwich.
Oh, stop, leave me alone. Oh, he's running away from me.
Ah ha ha, you stupid.
What did I do wrong?
Stupid.
Oh, see, I knew. Okay.
Stupid little pig. Are you scared of me, piggy? Oink oink.
Here we go!
Can I These guys aren't doing too much damage, are they? Where's our party at, like, a little bit large?
Well, the new guy's low.
Yeah.
The rest are right around 10.
Cool. Two level ups, man.
Kill me. God, look at that name. You... See, look, we can't go this way. Unless we do this!
I would like... Like, hearing about the dude, like, leveling up all the characters to 99 in, Assassin's Creed... Or, Assassin's Creed, what the fuck? Final Fantasy 15 before, fixing the car. I'm like, I kind of want to do that. But it's like...
No.
I'd be just be really overpowered, and it probably wouldn't be all that fun.
No. It's a bad idea.
I'd be at level 99 with, like, fucking level 5 weapons or something like that. Level 1 weapons. Final Fantasy 15 is one of those games where I want to do every side quest that I come across. Because I'm really bad with that in RPGs, and then, like, I start sucking and then I drop them. It's like, because I'm just not fucking leveled up. I'm an idiot.
Yep. I get it.
I haven't eaten today. I ate that bag of chips. That was it. Some bagels in the fridge. One's like cinnamon raisin and one's just regular bagels. I'm sorry, did I say that wrong? I meant bagels.
The Bay Angels.
Look like Agba.
Sandwich.
We going the right way this time?
Yes.
I was exploring. I just wanted to explore.
Please. There's like 99% chance of boss fight.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, fuck it, we'll do it.
I don't think it'll be that hard though.
Well, like 20 minutes in.
I don't think any of the bosses are that hard until we get to the part I was talking about where you can tame. There's a boss after you have to fight before you can learn taming, I think.
Okay.
Yeah, we gotta fix this, but I think we have to fight the boss first.
Here we go. Dun 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 dun.
Oh snap!
It's a horse. Oh, it's a minotaur. I guess. Oh Jesus, that's a weird, it's cool, but it's weird horn design.
Gladiator.
Gladiator.
With an A-U-R.
So it's a centaur? Minotaur?
Okay.
The centaur with the two legs?
Minotaur is what he's more closely.
Minotaur is the two legs. Centaur is four legs.
I'll just stick with spells.
You are quick.
Oops.
What do I want?
Frostbite? I don't know what that noise is, but I don't like it.
It's the wind.
Really?
Yeah.
Wait.
How's fire? Oh, dip in.
Gotcha, bitch. Too good for
nice.
You. I'm pretty sure it's gonna suck, but I can use it.
Yeah, okay.
Okay. Okay, I know there was MP over here somewhere. Okay. Off there.
I'm gonna look outside.
Oh god. Oh, I didn't do it. I couldn't see, and then. Oh, that hurt. That really hurt. Okay. Attacked out of nowhere. Get up, please.
No invincibility frames here, bitch. Oh, oh. Savage swipe.
I could have just sidestepped it. Okay.
Probably. Halfway there.
Oh yeah, he gets all mad.
Uh oh, that's probably not good. Move!
Okay. Calm down.
Chill out, bro.
To go flipping ballistic.
Yeah.
Put your guard up, mon quick. Defending. You screwed me! You screwed me!
Oh no!
Wait, just calm down.
Heal a little bit.
Wait, hold on. Have to be. Wait. Okay, this one's good. Yeah, that's full health. Go for it. Cool, man. Everybody's cool. I don't know what's gonna happen here. Okay, that was close.
Oh, I know. Nice boy.
Now's your chance, mon. Go! Do it! Mine, keep going! Yeah, more damage. There's a gold glim, I didn't even see it. Get him! Murder him!
There you go, you can do it. Not sure what that'll do to him.
100!
Nice. That kill him?
He's out of here!
Yeah, boy!
He's out of here!
Oh, yeah!
Of the Glade. Got a page. Got him.
I thought they'd get up and walk away.
I think he was like a guardian. Well, I don't know.
Yep, yeah, okay. Protect the home, give birth to master guarding beasties.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Do it. Do it, Ollie. I'm a magician.
Fixed.
Yeah, boy. This reminds me of the, like, the fountain, like, the forest scene when you meet the, like, Light Guardian from Twilight Princess for the first time.
Right, okay.
Man, I cannot wait till March. I know what I want for my birthday. Pre-order the NX, please. Because I totally skipped out on the Wii U.
Yep.
And I think that's like, since I've been alive, that's the only Nintendo console I've skipped out on. Had the GameCube, still have one. Have got the Wii, still have the Wii. Totally skipped out on the Wii U.
Yeah.
But hopefully they're going to bring over the really good Wii game, Wii U games to the NX or the Switch. So, January 17th, I think it is when they're going to like go through and talk about, this is the battery life, this is going to be the price point, this is when it's going to come out. This is the launch title.
So, yeah, Drippy was just like, don't try to fight, just run!
Yeah.
The monsters, they'll hurt you. Oh, okay, well, not that one. He probably means, like, in the desert. Okay, how am I supposed to avoid that?
Yeah, Drippy's just full of shit.
I can take on the Clubber Cub. I got this. Not even worried. It hurts. Okay, get on.
Yes. Nice, boy.
Easy. Not difficult. Leave me alone. You can't catch me. Okay, well. Tar-banded.
Probably like make it to wherever we're going to and probably end the episode.
That could have done better, but no, he's gonna do it again. I cannot stop it. All good. It hurts. Stop. Please stop.
How much health does Healing Touch give you? Health back there. Nice. 10 health. 10 health, please. Yeah, these guys are fairly tough, but it looks like Oliver's about to level up.
Oh, I see it. It's right there.
It's right there. It's like an oasis. Hopefully it's not a mirage. Bird. No, not a bird. What the hell that is?
It's solar.
Okay, rock. But before we go into Alamamoon, let's end this episode here. Comment, like, subscribe, all that good shit. Say bye, Alex.
See ya.
We'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.